Anyway, so the idea is to put policy back into politics. Lot many places, you see the conversation, especially on 9 o'clock television channels, is not about policy anymore. It's about Tutu Meme, it's about the nation wanting to know something that the nation doesn't really want to know. And frankly, it is a degeneration. And tell me if you'll agree with me, don't you think that news channels in particular and debates around them, especially on issues of importance, have degenerated into a coffee gossip or Tutu Meme of a kind that doesn't even evoke the standard of our democracy? How many of you agree that it's degenerated to a level that it shouldn't have? You guys agree? Or do you all really like Arnab Goswami? I mean, except a few chair shows, I think Nidhi Rajdan and all, I don't think that there's any sense in the kind of discussions and debates we have. And the strength to any democracy is the vibrancy of the conversation and the discourse and the narrative that we have. It can't be superfluous. It can't be...